Sioux Falls women at NSIC leading Moorhead, and a Good Hope, who is a Washington alum. She played at North Dakota State, so she lived up here for a couple years, and she was ready for this one. First, she hits the three, then drives into the lane and hits the runner near the end of the first half. We're going to hear more from her in a second, I promise. Now, final seconds of the half, Andy Mataloni corrals the loose ball, puts it back, and USF's up 34-33 at the break. Final seconds of the game, we're now tied at 74. They look for Good Hope beyond the arc, and that is clutch. USF stuns Moorhead 77-74.